phone him and tell him I'm Snoop Dogg's mate and we're all gonna get you. Everybody that's listening, I'll phone him and say, you're pissing off my mucker, Snoop. That's what I want you to say. I'll respect it. Because you shitty to yourself, the same as you shot yourself when I chapped his window and asked him for his handle, and he will spin out a hammer like a wee fucking pussy. And the same when he came with his pals outside the house at 2 o'clock in the morning like a pedo, looking for me lassies. I went out with a 7 iron. You know what I mean? No, like, I don't use my bag, you know what I mean, guys? I don't need it, really. I don't like it, but... him and his pals, man. You've actually seen him flee the scene. It's comical. It's on YouTube, by the way, folks. Run, Wishaw, run, Wishaw, run, run, run. Check it out. You'll see it from a wee CCTV camera. Me going out myself, man, and him just going... Oh, you see the dry marks on the street? It's quality. Run, Wishaw, run, Wishaw, run, run, run. Watch the fucking shite run down your bum, bum, bum. Tip top quality. See, that's Wishaw now playing with his ident tone so that I don't pass out his number. Because like I say, I'll stick a fat dick in, because I've been working in Hamlin for long enough, and I know for a fact there's three jammers up in Hamlin, and there's a couple in Wishaw as well. I mean, everybody else is sick and tired of, oh, that's boys like Lesgate staying that, that's Monty staying that, and especially yourself and Odd Dennis. I know you're listening to MM0DNX when the news was going on the other week. Yes, yes, that's JSN that's keying the mic. And I keyed that and went, is it? Are you sure about that, Dennis? Am I right? Aye, aye. Mm-hmm, Muppet. That's what you don't tell me about you, Steira. But I'll find you in Google Earth, don't you worry about that. Because I know your boy stays. And if I need to get your boy before I get you, Dennis, I'll get you and all. Don't worry about that. Like I said to you, apology accepted. And you went, oh, okay, Nora. You didn't even apologise for talking shite, you fucking old dick. And I'll get your boy, Dennis. And that's a promise, mate. It's not a threat, that's a promise, mate. I will get your boy before I get you, oh man. I'm sick of your shit, no? Fucking dick.
No, Dennis is on the brew. He's got a cheat to tell him that they're on the brew, Dennis. Goes and signs on for his gyro, mate.
Most people on the radio, mate, claim all that. Oh, I've got psychological problems, you know what I mean? Mate, that's just a fear of life, pal. I'll tell you straight. The guys are just fear. They have no energy, no strength. No, they don't know what real work is. At the end of the day, I don't give a shit. Know what I mean? Who cares? Going up to my door. Fucking chases. Everybody knows that now. And it's tip top quality. Oh my god, look at our wee daft Hoffy in there, Fairbury, you know? Him, it looks like, whatchamacallit, that mad mongolized looking guy out of the Goonies, remember him? Here's you guys! Bo Hoffy, he's another man for Airdrie. A wee £10 handheld, know what I mean? Thinks he's a ticket. You're another man that's on the sick. Talking shite. Go get a job! Hoffy, away back to channel 19 where you belong. Even better, go to 16 more unemployed rejects, you knob. Telling you, what a cock end. MM6JSN for ident, because personally I don't give a shit. Like I say, bring it on, but see the thing is, he's won, because he's finna get the buzz. Ho, feckin' ho, feckin' ho. And I tell you something, if you don't want to hear any more of my palaver, you better turn CS off. Because I've got plenty more wine to go, I've got plenty more Stella to go. I tell you something, got plenty more drugs to go on, huh? Santa came early. You want some cocaine? You know? You want some proper cocaine? But oh.
When I got the gun broadcast, I'm gonna laugh from shit myself, pal. Hurry up.
Down the walls in the jail
MM6JSN. Come on, hurry up.
Fucking Bob, I see things up in here with your eyes and your hand up and your back and your feet. Next door to your roof.
You're one of the guys that was actually awake up there that day that shot himself. Listen, I recognise your voice. You're the one that shouted out the window when you were half a mile down the street and you went, I heard you screaming for half a mile away, boss, that, right? So, end of, you're a pussy. JSM put you in your place, so, ha ha ha. I'm going to buy a violin at some of it. But even better. Oh,